So just now I explained you illustration 6, Rohit and Mohit, old ratio 5:3, new ratio 4:1, simple one formula only, that is sacrifice ratio old minus new. See, Rohit's old ratio is 5:8, new ratio is 4:7. Mohit ratio is 3:8, new ratio is 2:7. Then you calculate sacrifice ratio. You can write 3:5. Only old partners will sacrifice again. Okay? Got it, children? This is illustration 6, page number 120 of NCERT. Now I am moving towards next, a little bit difficult question. So listen carefully. It may be possible that all partners may not sacrifice. Only few or one sacrifice. And it is not necessary that all partners are two only. Maybe there are.
Many partners. So look here, how to do it. Next question is question number 2, little bit difficult now. Question number 2, A, B, C are the partners for 5, 3, 2. 5, 3, 2, this is their old ratio. OR means old ratio. Now they admit D as new partner, and D is incoming new partner or incoming partner, and their new ratio given, and their new ratio is 3:2, 3:2, 2:2. In this type of question, children, both the ratios given, old ratio as well as new ratio. So here A, B, C are old partners for 5, 3, 2, and D is incoming partner, and their new ratio will become 3:3, 3:2, 2:2. Now how to calculate sacrifice? Very good. How to calculate sacrifice? Simple, same formula. Old minus new. Old minus new. See, A. What is A's old ratio, my dear students? See, 5:10. Very good. 5:10. And what is new ratio? 3:10. Very good. 3:10. So that is 2:10. Simple. Now B. Now I'll ask from you. What is B's old ratio? Okay. 3:10. Clear. And what is new ratio of B? Bataye. What is new ratio of B? Tell me please. 3:10. See, 3 minus 3, 0. Very good. It means B is not sacrificing. B is not sacrificing. Now C. Okay. What is C's old ratio? 2:10. What is C's new ratio? 2:10. Very good. 2 minus 2, 0. A, B, C are old partners, and we will calculate sacrifice or gain of old only. So now that is 2:10, 0:0. What to write then? Your answer will be only A sacrifices. So this is your answer. Only A sacrifices. Others partners are not sacrificing, only A sacrifices in this condition. Children, note down please. Okay. A, B, C are partners for 5, 3, 2. D is incoming partner. 3:3:2:2:2 will be new ratio. Now sacrifice is equals to old minus new. Old ratio of A is 5/10, new is 3/10. B's old ratio is 3/10 and new also 3/10. Good. C's ratio old is 2/10, new also 2/10. 0. 2/10 minus 2/10. 0. So the sacrifice ratio 2:0:0. It means only A sacrifices. Note down fast. Yes, please. Note down. A, B, C partners for 5, 3, 2. They admitted D, and the new ratio will become 3, 3, 2, 2. 3, 3, 2, 2. I selected variety of questions for you. See, in this question, earlier the sacrifice made by all the partners. In this question, sacrifice made by only one partner. Now I am giving you entirely different, that two new partners are coming. So how to do it? Look at the board now. Shall I rub it? Good. Yes, children, next question is little bit difficult for you. This is today's question number 3. A and B are partners. See, earlier two partners were there. A and B. Old ratio. And old ratio is 2:1. 2:1. Clear? Then they admitted C and D. Now you will think how two partners can enter. See, in the partnership maximum limit is 50. So they can keep up to 50 partners. So it's not a problem if two are coming together. Many are coming together, but up to 50. 50. So here, see the way I am writing. C is incoming and D also incoming. Here in this case, two new partners are coming at a time. See, in this class, online class, I will give you variety of questions. So this is different type. Two new partners are coming. Now their new ratio. What is their new ratio? That is 4:2:3:1. 4, 2, 3, 1. I'll explain you the question again. Wait. A and B are partners for 2:1. That is their old ratio. Now they admit C and D together. New ratio will become 4, 2, 3, 1. How to solve it? Same method. Don't change your method. Always use same formula. And the formula is sacrifice is equals to, simple, sacrifice is equals to old minus new. Now, A. A's old ratio is 2/3. New ratio is 4/10. How 4/10? This 4:6:3:1:9. 4/10. So you will take the LCM and this LCM will be 30 divided by 3, 10, 10 twos are 20, 30 divided by 10, 3 fours are 12. That will come 8 by 30. Clear, children? Shall I explain you again? Okay, I'll explain you again. Look here. In this case, two new partners are coming, C and D. A and B are partners for 2:1. New ratio 4:2:3:1. C is incoming partner as well as D is also incoming partner. So sacrifice is equals to old minus new. A is share. Old is 2/3. New is 4/10. Take the LCM and that is 8/30. Good. Now B. Children, please tell me. What is B's old ratio? Simple, 1/3. What is his new ratio? 2/10. Now take the LCM by same way. 30. 10 minus 6. That is 4/30. Now it is clear that only old partners will sacrifice or gain. So here, don't calculate C and D's ratio. How to calculate? The old ratio is not given. So sacrifice ratio of A and D, that is 8:4. But as I told you, bring the answer in lowest term. So here, lowest term is 2:1. And this is our answer, 2:1. Okay, children, look here. A and B are old partners for 2:1. They admitted C and D, two partners. As I told you, many partners, up to 50, they can admit total. So new ratio will become 4:2:3:1. You will calculate sacrifice ratio, old minus new. A's old ratio is 2/3, new is 4/10, B's ratio is old 1/3, new 2/10, that sacrifice 8:4, but answer is 2:1. Now children, note down homework question, or you can see, you can write in assignment copy. Illustration 8, page number 121. That is NCRT's question. Illustration 8, page number 121. Okay, I'll give you the question. Ramesh and Suresh are partners for 4:3. Old ratio 4:3. They admitted Mohan and new ratio will become 2:3:1. New ratio will become 2:3:1. Okay? Good. This is illustration 8, page number 121 of NCERT. Now next question. Question number 11 and question number 12 of NCERT, page number 168 of your book, NCERT. So these three questions you will do by the same method as I explained you just now. Look at the board. Only one formula you will use, that is sacrifice. And sacrifice is equals to old minus new, old ratio minus new ratio, then sacrifice made by old partners only. So today we have done various types of questions. First question, when one partner entered and old partners all are sacrificing. In second question, only one old partner is sacrificing. And third question, two new partners entered. Two new partners entered. There will be no change in the method. You will calculate sacrifice by the same way. Same way means same formula you will use, old minus sacrifice. Clear, children? Okay, now three questions I am giving you in homework, but you will follow the same method. Same as I just now explained you. Same method you will follow. First question, illustration 8, page number 121. This is NCRT's page number. Ramesh and Suresh are partners for 4:3. They admitted Mohan and the ratio becomes 2:3:1. And then two questions, question number 11 and question number 12, page number 168. You will do the questions by the same method. Same method, calculate sacrifice ratio by the same formula only. From tomorrow onwards, see, the calculation of ratios, four parts over. First part, simple case. Second, from. Third, of. Fourth, sacrifice ratio, old and new both given. Now, from tomorrow onwards, I will explain you how to calculate goodwill. Methods of calculation of goodwill. And if you have any doubt, you can ask.